If your computer has become very slow or takes too long to start up and open programs, don't worry. In this video, I will show you 5 effective ways to speed up your computer without formatting or reinstalling the system. Method 1. Disable background programs. Many programs run in the background without you noticing, consuming system resources and slowing down your computer. To stop them, press Ctrl plus Shift plus ESC to open Task Manager. Go to the Startup tab. Right-click on Unnecessary Programs and select Disable. After restarting your computer, you should notice an improvement in speed. Method 2. Clean unnecessary files. Temporary system files and junk files can slow down your computer for no reason. To remove them, press Win plus R, type temp, and press Enter. Delete all files in this folder. Repeat the same steps with the following commands: %temp% prefetch. This will free up space and improve overall system performance. Method 3. Adjust power settings for maximum performance. By default, Windows is set to a power saving mode, which may reduce performance. To change this, open Control Panel, select Power Options, choose High Performance. This allows the processor to work at full capacity, improving responsiveness and speed. Method 4. Update drivers and system software. Outdated drivers can cause performance issues. To update them, open Device Manager by pressing Win plus X arrow Device Manager. Right-click each device and select Update Driver. You can also use software like Driver Booster to automatically update all drivers. This helps improve computer speed and reduce system errors. Method 5. Remove viruses and unwanted programs. Some viruses and unnecessary programs can significantly slow down your computer. To remove them, use Windows Defender or software like Malwarebytes for a full system scan. Uninstall unnecessary programs from settings, apps, and features. Once these unnecessary files and programs are removed, your computer will become faster and more stable. If your computer is slow, these methods will help you significantly improve its performance. Try them now and see the difference. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to support the channel and subscribe for more tech tips.